Hi, this is Dr. Lucas Brazil. I have the largest YouTube channel in the world about trichology with over 150 million views. In order to bring information and tips about hair loss, aesthetics and health to the whole world, I create a version with videos in English. Welcome and enjoy. Do you want to know the risk of dying or having any complication during anesthesia in surgery? This is what we're going to talk about today in this video. Anesthesia, is this really dangerous? Many people stop having surgery for fear for anesthesia. This is very common. And the idea for this video came when I went to have a nerve surgery and I was there in the surgery room. I was thinking about it. Despite being a doctor and being used as to my routine to be in the operating room, the hospitals, of knowing the reality behind, I confess that I was afraid too. It's not because I am a doctor that I am not a human being like any other. Article shows that this reluctance, this fear of the population in relation to anesthesia comes from the time when the drugs were not so effective, when the doctor did not have monitors to check what was happening to the body, the dosage was also harder to get right. Nowadays, medicine has evolved so much that there are some new equipment, there are safer drugs in which the dosage is more accurate, the effects are more visible, and the doctor is able to have a better anesthetic result without taking so many risks. So for you have an idea, the risk of having a serious complication during anesthesia 20 years ago was from 1 to 10,000, and this has been evolving in a way that today is from 1 to 200,000 the risk. And what does this number represent? To give an idea, compare this number with other statistics, the chance that you go out in a rain day and get the light in your head and the light kill you is 1 to 164,000. So the anesthetic risk is less than that. So it's super safe. Another interesting number to compare is that the risk of your parachuting and dying is 1 of 100,000. So anesthesia is much safer than parachuting. It's extremely rare to have an adverse effect event during anesthesia. So don't be afraid about anesthesia. This is a myth that we must break. Another very important thing is this fear of people is in relation to TV reports. Remember that TV only shows the problems and deaths. The reports did not say that in 2007 there were so many millions of anesthesia that they had no problem. The TV always seeks on that specific case and keeps hammering that case for a long time. So that's when it creates the impression that it's more dangerous. Very important during your pre-anesthetic consultation, tell the anesthetist the truth, tell the medication you take, the allergies, your physical conditions. So don't worry to go to a surgery because of the anesthesia, okay? Don't feel like me, like I was afraid to do my nose surgery because of the anesthesia. Subscribe to receive every week new videos, follow us on Instagram and Facebook, there's a lot of tips there too. Would like to know more about our products? Check our website here in the description, eclairword.com. Thanks for watching. Here's Dr. Lucas Brazil. See you in the next videos.